you blame yourself?
What?
Well, it's quite common in this situation for a patient to feel a kind of guilt